is Sushi Married? Sushi is currently a single mother of 18 teenagers and 21 preteens that are growing up to look pretty much exactly like her and Gilly. I was thinking about getting a new male guppy though, since Gilly did pass away about 2.5 weeks ago. But I'm debating whether or not I should introduce a new species of guppy or keep the bloodline pure. What do you think I should do?